Okay, I'm about to die, aren't I? Every time I log into our server, I'm about to die. Does that happen to anyone else?
Pretty good. But then I have this red armor.
So I have it.
I was gonna say, so what's the mission here?
The mods are different. Are different, like, is quest the right term? Different objectives, I'd say. So, okay. Industrial craft. There's different things you can do. These are solar panels, so a lot of stuff runs on electricity, like machines. So.
Dude, that wallpaper though.
the dragon. They're listening to us. Probably.
Yeah, I know. Hey guys.
They're just like 15 seconds behind us.
Fair enough.
So, put some stuff away. Then what I'm gonna try to just.
You have nice color coded village here.
This is the shop. Shop area.
Ah, yeah. I'm picking up what you're putting down. Smell what you're giving. I got you. I actually have a Minecraft account on my computer. Or, I mean, I have the app, but I don't have an account, I should say.
Yeah.
So, that's unfortunate. Or else I just joined it.
I didn't play Minecraft for the longest time because I forgot my password. And then the email that I had to recover with. I got locked out of for whatever reason. I needed a security question that I forgot the answer to, so I tried over and over again to get the question right.
Dang.
Never got it. And then one day I was telling my friend if he asked if I wanted to play Minecraft, and I said, no, I can't for this reason. I didn't want to buy again. And then he said, here, let me try and answer your question. He answered it on his first try. Like, somehow he knows me better than I do. And then I got back in my account.
Fair enough. I guess you always have the possibility of him, like, you know, hacking your account and stealing.
I mean, I've changed my stuff.
Okay, fair enough. I was about to say.
I mean, I do trust him to not do that, but it's also an email that I don't really touch anymore. Just
trying to get some stuff away. Even though you guys are playing with us, I'm going to have you mute your mic so that, just so we don't have cameras.
You're keeping carrots, though.
Carrots.
The carrots are the most, like, important item out of Minecraft.
The cake's pretty important.
The cake is a lie. No, wait, that's Portal. Portal Minecraft crossover.
I'm sure they have mods.
Oh, I'm sure there is. There has to be a mod for a Portal gun.
Yeah.
Dude, go in the fountain.
This gate didn't
actually take that armor off, bro.
Can you even get in some jump points?
Or unless you climb in.
So how long have you guys been working on this server here? Or is this just
We haven't been working on this in a long time.
I gotcha.
Kind of just stopped. This is like from last year.
Wow.
Last summer.
Seems like you had.
They gave their code. They gave their Stargate code.
Da 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 da. Oh, I thought you were referencing displaced there.
We based this off of Facebook Shrek.
Yeah.
Farquaad.
The
Farquaad Star Squad.
Interesting. That's Shrek for the new generation. Where Farquaad has a space squad.
Back when Shrek was a relevant meme.
Dude, Shrek will always be relevant. Right, guys?
Shrek is love, right?
Dude.
We're not loud enough.
Should we talk louder? Is that the problem?
Oh, see, this is
gotta get the skeleton.
Oh, get that guy off your porch.
Skeleton.
You have no get off my property.
So now this is a map.
Well, indeed.
This, I believe, is a map from the old server that some reason carried on.
Is it, like, it's an extended universe?
Maybe I shouldn't be showing this to
the viewers.
The other streamers, like, the other people on the server are also watching this stream. or at least listening to it. Ooh, want to see a giant volcano?
Dude, you know it.
Did that just looks like randomly spawn looks... or...
No, it's been there, but...
Holy crap.
Does it, has it ever erupted? Or is it just kind
it
of
doesn't
there?
Erupt,
dude, go inside.
It's there. And we use the...
Is there like a crap ton of lava in there?
Yeah. But when you get to the top, it's just like...
Climb.
But really, when you get to the top, it really is just like one... Like one piece of lava. But it goes all the way down to a giant pit of lava. I could
Whoa.
Make it pour down a little bit. That's what I'll do. That's what I'll do. I'll do it for the stream.
Do it for the stream, man. This is what counts.
I saw one mod that put in like natural disasters.
Whoa,
like
really?
Tornadoes.
Oh, God.
So you'd just be chilling there. That tornado would kind of tear us out.
So you mean it's Oklahoma Simulator? For the mod pack. Shout out to anyone who lives in Oklahoma. Feel free to verify if that's true or not. That
so
you guys
did.
That you guys have tornadoes.
Yeah.
like crazy. Feel free to explain in the chat.
All right.
Whoa.
Oh, wait,
whoa.
So
whoa.
Cloud
whoa.
Right now. Cloudbreak is always so gets in your way.
Yeah, good turn. Yeah,
yeah.
It's just kind of a motion.
I'm not
it's
usually
not
in. Oh, yeah.
Just that one
so
thing
I think
all the way down.
Dude, wait a minute. So if you mine those blocks around it, will just trickle down.
Yep. But I want
to
put that down. Dude. So it really trickles, you know.
Yeah, I was gonna say, watch out!
Wait, no, I have to get this one.
Oh god, I'm just waiting for a bunch of crumb lava to just pour all
that
over
totally
you.
Totally happened. There you go.
And run!
See, you'll see it on the.
Yeah. Oh, there it is.
Guys, where'd you put the bells?
Bring it over
their camera.
If anyone else goes towards this.
What camera?
This one.
That one.
Someone hold the bell. Hit the bell.
Ring it.
$20 donation!
Thank you.
Yeah!
Yay!
How much?
I'll take it.
30.
My bad. Bring us up to 400.
Woo!
Nope.
500
is it
my
from
dad?
Anonymous? Because that dude is very generous.
Dude, like I'm telling you. I wonder if like anyone else looks at the map there and they're just going to see it, like a lava just slowly getting bigger. Like, I wonder who's behind that. It's going to be like, no one.
I know what you're talking about.
Nope. What volcano?
Ooh. We're coming up on a canal that I...
Hey.
We are not going to roll the server back. Words because I don't see why we would.
You mean like turn back time?
Like Jacob really could turn it back,
to
basically back in time. Like he could roll it back all the way back to like when.
And you had nothing? You just wandering around?
He could, but he's not going to. Yeah, we
do. You know Jacob is. Well, hey! Digging that canal. Fair enough.
Oh, yeah, we can.
Oh, dude, that's sick.
Faster.
Yar. We'll be going out to the sea. What's your pirate name, Brett?
Pirate Daddy Brett.
Pirate Daddy.
I'm just gonna go with something like DS Beard the Pirate. Yeah, that's a pretty long canal there. Must have took a while.
It really did. I'm surprised this boat's not broken.
Why did you guys make the... just?
Oh, go out to sea.
Why did we make the canal?
Yeah, just because.
Oh, shoot.
Venture out into the sea. or is that where just the server ends?
Oh, okay. See, actually, it was like... If I would have gone on land and shown you, it would have just been a giant hole. Like,
oh dang.
The whole play, what would have been?
It's called a world.
Ooh, Leo, you're about to join the server?
Yeah.
Parts of the world that haven't
Actually, it looks like we're still sending some things up. I'm gonna change my skin.
Hey. Oh, I saw Tree Capitator. That looks kind of cool. Whoa. Dude, be a fish.
Is that
or like, I think that's a fish.
What is Minecraft wrong? What is wrong? Oh,
it's the Thor simulator. Gotta go on the Asgard. Let's see. Minecraft.
I forgot how to change it.
What tree would that be?
All right, I turned their audio up. Hopefully, we're loud enough. We talk pretty loud, don't we?
Yeah.
All right. Let's do it through their website.
All right.
Yeah.
Going into the Nerd on the Street mod pack. It's been a while since I played on this a whole lot. Although I did get on for
the
Wednesday night live stream. Have you caught any of my Wednesday night live streams that I started doing a couple weeks ago?
You're a fan of Iron Man 3 there?
No.
I said I've seen a little bit of
the Iron Patriot.
This is my base that I have going on.
Whoa.
Yeah, still got the base.
I made a macerator.
I never understood how to use those.
Where are you now?
Just gotten stung by
what is that?
Died. Every single time you try to use it.
I was literally testing on my Morning Star over here.
You didn't get that yourself, did you? Throw everything away, start over.
So.
I don't know, like, this is
on. Rubber tree.
I'm pretty sure Aaron
has
or somebody.
Wood,
oh, I should turn the whiteness off. Slash.
Though similar to this wood.
Wizard 101.
But leaves similar to these.
Okay.
But
so,
when you look at the top, the leaves
turn
are shaped kind of like someone's flicking.
So for anyone watching our stream, you can download our mod pack through the Technic Launcher. Just search Nerd on the Street, and it's the Nerd on the Street pack. And I'm actually going to go right now and disable the whitelist, so anyone can join for the next 2 hours or so. So.
Wow. A very naughty tree there.
Naughty?
Mm-hmm. Subject terminology.
They are typically... wait. Do you see it?
Hey!
Doesn't look like it's flicking you off.
That is.
What does?
I think there's seeing
okay.
There
like our audio, like
yeah.
See?
All
way to go, Minecraft
like, hey,
developers.
Do
here,
you mean all sound, Max, or just our voices?
Hey.
It's quiet.
Screw you guys.
Because the music's pretty loud in here.
Yeah, go teach that tree a lesson, right?
So
burn down the forest.
What's special about these trees, these rubber trees, is they grow.
Why'd you leave the game, Adam?
I crashed.
Awesome. Why does everyone crash?
I
timed out.
R.I.P. R.I.P. Minecraft server.
Alright.
It crashed. We don't even have everybody on here.
And we just got to the tree.
Jacob?
Yep.
Server crashed.
Oh, that's why I timed out, huh?
Yeah.
That would be
why. I thought it was me. Alright, well, I was logging into the server anyway to turn the whitelist off, so...
That'll do it.
That'll do, Donkey.
That'll do.
That'll do.
No, I didn't log in yet.
Ooh,
like,
idea.
I got put in the wrong password. That wouldn't make it crash. You said the server crashed? Because the server's still running.
Oh, now it's back up.
I think it's Aaron. Aaron is, oh. Huh. I don't know some of these people, but whitelist, I can't.
This is such a difficult decision.
Alright, turn off the whitelist. There we go. So, anyone can now join. How many people are in?
Bless you.
Cool. Yeah, we normally don't have this many people in here. Maybe I should have upgraded for a couple hours because it's only, they charge per hour.
This server's gonna be loud.
Alright, so he said our voices were quiet. You wanna turn the, yeah. Then he can turn his volume up a little bit. Because if we adjust the gain on one of the mics, then we'll have to adjust the gain on all the mics. Aaron, why do you always blame me? Because it's always you, Aaron, that's why. No. You were, the server was doing, The server was just doing messages with your name when it when it was not letting people on, that's all. Alright, so, it was my humble house here. What was I working on? I made a geothermal generator.
I don't even know what that is, but cool.
What do you mean? You don't know? You know what it is.
Geothermal
generator.
It generates...
You use lava to generate electricity. It's industrial cab. This is from the Summer Stargate Challenge we did that.
You know the tech one. I just like get the materials and I get like this machine like doubles this or something. What is this? But
this is old school. We got industrial craft in this.
I'm just gonna build like my birch house.
Alright, what was I working on next is the question. So yeah, Max says this pack is such a change from the one he had been playing. I kind of wanted to make this one different from most of the the modern ones. Although this pack is about a year old, so it's almost a year old. So at this point, it would be different just because the mods are a little bit older. But yeah, Industrial Craft definitely. Most newer packs don't include Industrial Craft anymore, but it was kind of supposed to be a classic pack. The question is, Adam, what do I want to do eventually? Because I'm not even sure what my end goal is.
You know, build everything.
Build everything?
Pretty much.
Oh yeah, the new industrial crafts are harder. When are they going to make it Industrial Craft 3? Like, they've got Industrial Craft 2 Classic and then the new Industrial Craft 2. Why don't they just call it 3?
Because...
Give us an answer, Anna. Clearly you're responsible for the naming.
it's not different enough. Like, if they're gonna make Industrial Craft 3, they have to completely, like, renovate that 100%.
Yeah, I could see that. Alright.
Is that volcano still going?
I already have a quarry. Yeah, IC2 Experimental is what the new one's called. But it's never going to be non-experimental. I want to make a mining laser. So to do that, I need advanced alloy, and I need a compressor for that. So I'm going to make a compressor.
Okay, so this is...
So you pick your end goal, and then you work backwards from there.
This little orange spot.
Sure, that works too.
What are you doing?
Basically everything...
I'm looking for birch bark.
I'm going to make a singularity compressor,
wires. Use wires to
but I need six
stuff,
stone.
Yeah. So you take a tree tap.
Find iron. That's easy.
The rubber.
And then electrical.
You search the rest.
Electronic
of the
circuit.
Tree.
So six Where copper cable, and I can get six copper
and
cable with six rubber and three copper. So I need to go tap some trees. Aaron, I have not seen 1.11. I heard that it came out like last week. I've not seen it yet. They call it the Adventure Update, or like the Explorers Update or something.
Oh, for Minecraft.
Minecraft 1.11. I think that exploring is really something that should be left to mods. I don't like
that
they're doing that in vanilla.
They're different. Wasn't there like...
They added like... They've been doing it for a while in the snapshots, but it's like the official... A lot of people are playing the snapshots these days.
Yeah. I kind of when I played on a version that was really cool, just like maybe not even a month ago. I don't know if that was 1.0.
Alright.
Well, did it have the things under the ocean?
Access.
Like, the ocean bases at the bottom of the ocean, yeah.
Those have been there forever, haven't they?
No, they're new in 1.11. They've been in snapshots for a little while.
What ocean bases?
Like, Atlantis at the bottom of the ocean, and then if you're over it, then, like, the ghosts fly across your screen because they're haunted. What do you mean they've been there forever?
I was thinking the ocean temples.
I don't know what they're...
You know the thing with, like, the fish that's...
With sponges?
On?
Yeah.
Maybe, yeah. I think what you're talking about is different. Because they added a lot of new mobs and stuff.
Oh, Leo joined the game.
Yep, coming.
What is this? I see.
Leo left the game. He did not like this pack.
Damn. All right, take two.
All right, I don't have a tree tap anymore, so I'm just going to try and make one, even though I'm not sure what the recipe is.
What?
Do you know what the recipe for a tree tap is?
I don't know.
You use it to get rubber from the trees to make cables. You played these before,
Jacob's
right?
You need an electric circuit?
No, not an electric tree tap.
Really bad.
No. Just a bunch of wood.
That's what I thought, but what's the order?
It's like an owl.
Just sideways
owl with a thing in the middle.
So he'll try
like
for
that.
So long.
No, like an owl. I'm missing one. No, like an owl. Like this? Yeah. I got it. Thanks.
Just won't work.
See, now I didn't have to backspace out what I had in my search bar. I just kept
in the first competition.
We did summer challenges together. Yeah, it's not like the TV anymore.
I think we did one like 4 years ago or something.
Whoa, Dark Matter pedestal.
He cheated in the competition.
I'm gonna come out here.
And we caught him.
Vocal, I don't think I should take this.
Like, I even found screenshots. He made YouTube videos of him.
Alright.
And I was watching through his video. He did a time lapse. And I saw a frame of him cheating. And I paused it right there. Sent it to him. And he was like, "You could have made that up. You could have photoshopped that." I'm like, "It's in your video. Why are you telling me that I made that up when you did it?"
Shots fired.
I can prove it, bud.
Sounds like Stephanie and Helen are talking about hockey over there with Devin.
Hockey. Are you playing hockey this morning?
I don't think we have the hockey mat installed. There probably is one.
That sounds like a good time.
Copper. Okay. There we go. So I've already got ore doubling set up. Because I have the macerator, I think, at least. We'll see how much output this gives me. I'm gonna make a new machine today.
Mm-hmm.
And Helen's in.
I am.
Aaron says if we want to do paintball later, he still has the schematic from the Nerd on the Street summer party. We might do that. I don't know, were you at the summer party, Adam?
Yeah, no, I was part of that.
Alright, you remember how hard it was, like, we had to manually reset a bunch of stuff every game?
Yeah.
So I'm not sure we want to do that today. I'm thinking more we just hang out today, but maybe.
Better with more people, but...
Well, because last year we had three people on each team, and it was, like, impossible to score anything, right?
Yeah.
Like, it was just a defense game. How's it going, Devin?
It's going good. What are you guys up to?
I'm looking for some rubber in my chest. I'm going to make a machine called a compressor.
Interesting. See, I need... Are you going to compress the other players here?
No. <it? laughs> No, I'm just going to compress I'm trying to make a laser. See, I can make a laser gun type thing where I can shoot lasers.
Okay.
That's cool. I need this compressed to make that.
Fair enough.
So that's what
Sounds
I'm working
great.
On.
I gotcha. Adam, what are you doing?
I'm climbing a mountain.
enjoying the simpler things in life.
Yeah.
That's fun.
Adam, the philosopher.
Hey, Brett. What's going on?
Oh, I got enough. I'm sitting here.
I see Leo left his account right here. It'd be a shame if
Adam, I could have sworn
anybody
I had
were to mess with it.
I could have sworn.
Let's see, it's multiplayer, right?
Yeah, multiplayer.
I thought I had like three rubber
on that.
I don't know where it went. I might have enough cables. Three.
Press back to title screen. Try it again.
Or I don't have cables.
It's okay. I'll just spam this.
No. press.
Be fresh.
Hmm.
Any option.
Yeah, I don't see rubber anywhere. That's very unfortunate.
Press quit game.
Oh, okay. I'll rage quit from the connection.
Yeah, now press play in the bottom right.
Ah, okay.
Let's see if that works again.
I'll do that,
fair
yeah.
Fair enough.
But we'll see.
Are you on the same server as them? Okay,
yep.
Fair enough.
There are 7 people total on the server.
Wow. All who right. else is on here?
Yeah, Michael switched to Brett for a little bit.
Name Aaron.
So I'm going to change our
he's on.
Stream
he's commenting
title.
On the yeah. chat there.
So
hey, Aaron. How's it going?
and then, like, 2 other people are not here.
But
they're
people
on the
talking
server.
In our chat room.
Fair
see,
enough.
This is awesome. People talking in our chat room. This is the only this is the only day of the whole year.
I think you should plan
people talking in our chat room.
Sabotage. Jacob.
Oh.
Actually, he's making a laser. A laser gun. And I don't think he, I don't think that's wise to let him finish.
I cannot
change. No, just throwing that out there.
He's making a laser gun?
Yeah.
Hitbox
so I think you should get on and
just Twitch. Are you getting to the GM? You shouldn't be.
Don't tell the computer, no.
I'm going to change
Hitbox. Oh, hey, Leo, how's it going?
How's it going?
Yeah, your account was totally not messed with. Or,
messed with?
Or
he tried logging
or anything.
In, but it didn't.
And it didn't work again?
Yeah, it's true.
It said, it was something, it didn't crash.
What happened?
But it said, invalid session. Like,
all right.
Try relogging it. So it didn't crash. That's good. But
it's a stop.
Where are you going?
First time, so
I might have to log out.
I don't know. Go find Stephanie. Are you in yet?
So I need to like what? Sure. If I can find it.
So much work.
Right
so much
way,
work.
Find his possible location. Yeah, that'll happen eventually. Oh, I'm gonna die first.
Sir, take 3. Throw time to charm. That's how that works, right?
I'm gonna change it from race to sun.
Anything happening at all?
Well, it's not responding.
I'm back to working on my laser gun.
Alright, cool. So.
See you there.
Leo's having a tough time, isn't he?
What?
Are you having a tough time over there?
Yeah, a little bit.
Some issues?
A little bit with the connection.
Did it crash that time? Or
yeah,
it
crashed that time.
Try it.
How do
out.
You feel about food, Adam? Like, do you have any?
No,
I
would you be willing to share?
It's dead.
I'd also recommend
don't
getting
have
rid
food,
of all those
actually.
Tabs,
I asked you to just clear out a bunch of them.
Dude, Leo, you should probably get that Deadpool skin.
I tried, but
it's still nighttime. It's been nighttime since the last time I was out here.
Oh, is that a portal?
Inside the whole day.
They are right
I'm just gonna leave it for later.
Yeah, basically.
Hey.
Let's see.
What is that? That's a cloud.
I guess I'll just keep looking for the non-existent rubber.
I found some
see what they're up to.
Aaron, I think that your time-changing thing is illegitimate, personally. Like, I just want to wait through night. But that's just me, I mean. You EE users are fine with just using whatever. I appreciate the offer. I know you're trying to help.
You sleep in a bed.
Whoa.
Yeah, this is a farm.
Hey, underground farm.
Special farm.
You get sunlight from the torches, I guess.
Yeah.
or something.
Yeah,
because Minecraft.
Yeah.
I guess I really don't have any extra rubber. I just don't understand.
I don't think I see these too.
No, well,
doggies!
Well,
doggies.
Yes.
The
dojays.
Well, yeah.
Dodge.
Well, one of them turned.
I'm about to take off on a boat.
This is so like straight out of The Shining here.
Like,
they didn't move for the longest time, and all of a sudden one of them just kind of turned. Like something straight out of a horror movie.
That's because these are my dogs. Now they will follow me, guard me with their lives.
And in return, you do feed them, right?
I'm in a completely different place from everyone else. Brett, what are your cords?
I already gave my Stargate code.
Do you have a Stargate?
What? I put it in the chat. Yes. Not.
Okay, can you just dial a Stargate? Okay. Did you give her? You gave. Just put your Stargate in the chat.
Put it in all caps. Assert your frustrations.
See, that's why the server probably crashes all the time. Is because you guys are generating.
Dun dun dun.
All right, take four.
How do I get out of here?
Carefully.
Where did
This zombie has a hat.
Oh, people are here.
Doggies.
We've got visitors.
Hey.
Send them a little friendly greeting.
Hey, get your sword and bow and give them a friendly greeting.
Yes, no, they drop their hats pretty often, actually. Here's a creeper. Let's see if I can not die. The lag's actually all right.
Except for
Boat
Train.
Oh, that's
not right. Except for Boat Train. Okay. Oh, yep, those are your visitors.
That's just bad.
Well, this is all mechanics.
Holy crap, are those all skeletons?
Oh, no, it is.
Mechanics. All right.
Dang, dude.
I just need like two more pieces of
rubber. Holy crap, dude. Jeez. Dude, you are screwed.
It's gone boom.
I just want to see all those skeletons shoot their bows at once.
That's one of the two I need to
kill.
Oh my god, look at this. This is like a freaking mosh pit.
That's crazy. Wait, so are we just going to play on the server until...
I can't see how much strength my sword has left because of the my strength.
Oh my god. Actually, doing pretty well.
So, not on the disconnect.
Someone keeps taking
this isn't
my
first rodeo, is it, Brad?
Putting it back in the chest.
Fair.
Like, they're not stealing
it. Yep, you might want to get away from that.
All right, Leo joined
the game. That thing
again.
Was teasing you.
It's a take.
It's a lag.
Three.
That's the problem.
I gotcha.
It seems like he should
have explodes up, it'll come out.
Alright, he lasted 5 seconds.
I was gonna say, are those dogs, like, actually attacking the. Oh, God!
It hurt them.
No! Avenger dog's wounds. I guess.
Oh, I'm in. Sweet. It actually worked this time.
Yay!
I can feed them steak and they'll reheal.
Awesome.
Alright.
Yeah, this one's really hurt.
So I'm up on this platform.
Leo is in the game.
Alright, well, I got plenty
you're
of zombies.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Yeah, I don't think most of
you
Leo,
you should totally join up with
I
Brett
guess.
Here.
I can figure out what else is going on.
I propose that you two start a war with
Jim. I think I picked up
possibly.
Yeah. I used to play on some servers where you can kill
them. Well, they'll actually, like, kick us if we get
really? You're here.
We start briefing them.
I was going to say, but you're here, though.
If we start killing them, they'd get so mad.
But...
I'll just start spawning.
Can I spawn? Whoa. That's not a dog.
I don't know if I just put a monster spawner for gas.
Dude, really?
Okay.
Is that Nemo? Yeah. All these potions. So many things. It's crazy.
Fight until sunrise, aren't you?
Yep.
Oh, someone's going in your house.
I don't care. They can take the place. There's nothing here that they want.
There's nothing that I have left.
Oh, you're correct. You can make a thing.
It's crazy. Okay. I think that's red matter, if I'm not mistaken. That's... Yep, okay. Yeah, I don't like... It's called EE or equivalent exchange.
I just need one more piece of rubber.
It's no fun.
I think
it's just cheap.
Oh no, that's
really
basically.
Ooh, so I think about a rubber sapling you can extract.
Got gunpowder as well.
I'm not sure about extract.
You can walk around as a.
My farm is coming on really slowly.
No, I can't.
Ah, dang. I was gonna say you can, like, disguise yourself as a creeper.
Because this is maximum. No, none of this. This is maximum.
Wow, there's so
like water coverage.
You only need, like,
are you, like, a ninja
water.
Right now, Leo?
Yeah, but this is maximum
Kylo
water
Ren.
Coverage.
Oh.
I got this from Star Wars.
Okay. So you
I haven't
totally,
changed.
You should totally start complex then.
Yeah, that's my job. I have to.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, it's just good for the plants.
I don't think it'll make a difference if there's one block.
Yeah, you can basically get done with EE in like a day.
I sink my plants every day and I keep them surrounded by water.
Once you're done with EE, there's really
Okay. Well, maybe you should build a couple more rows.
There's no more. Dry.
I found another piece of rubber.
I think with all this other stuff, like you have those machines, you'd be able to close
them. I gotcha.
What?
Man, that's amazing.
It's glitching out.
So that's why I don't do it.
So what's that tower there in the the center there?
That's on top of the church.
I got
it. It's just like Cordo. Cool. Just gotta wait.
She's cutting down.
It's just like what?
Cordo. Just gotta wait.
Just gotta wait.
Again, dude. So? Retaliate. Oh, retaliate.
So I gotta build my Stargate. So what? Or should I do that?
Oh, it's stuck on top of this tree. Look at it up there. It's taunting me. Get down here.
What are you doing?
Get down here.
Just gotta
figure
out where to put my Stargate.
Is there not a Stargate by the spawn?
I mean, there's this platform up here, but...
It's probably a building. This is really... Look for a door or something.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Whoa.
Or just break your
way in. Almost blew up my front door. Don't blow up.
Okay, so...
I got it.
Wow, I wasn't paying attention.
Right there. I was about to say the lag made it look like it just reappeared. Lag.
Oh, here's another one that just appeared. So
wait, so I can't
see
just
this orange thing?
Yeah.
That's rubber. So you take your tree tap and you suck out the rubber.
And then you just completely deforestize
the tree. This is just a list of items, not stuff I can just take and
I
put in my...
I usually keep it down, keep them up, and then, because the rubber will regrow on them.
Right.
But I need...
Whoa, you got arrows straight up stuck in your head.
I do, yeah.
And in your neck.
It's okay.
You know, it is but a flesh wound.
That cool thing. So.
Oh, it is a building. Would you look at that?
Hey.
And I'm out of power.
But the more I chop them down, the
Thanks.
More...
This is the top quality advice.
An issue.
Yeah,
what's the issue?
The creeper can explode it right here.
Ah, my dang.
Solar panels. Quick grow these things.
Whoa.
I need to get a bucket is what I need to do.
Oh, see any more.
Well, I don't know if I have one. I gotta look through the tin chests upstairs.
Jump it down, mate.
Any day now, dude.
It's a lot of work.
Come on, I can ask you twice.
It's worth it.
Is it?
There you go.
Is it really? That's what you have to ask yourself. Should I just give up now?
Waiting for lag. The equivalent to watching paint dry.
It's coming. Just you wait, it's coming.
The last one.
What the?
Man, that volcano really did its number. With the lava.
In the middle of nowhere.
Wait, you can see it on the map. Yeah.
Where?
I'm in the middle of nowhere, and she goes, yeah.
It's a nice area, you should sit at the house there.
It might have been because I fast grew it. I kind of noticed that I don't get as many saplings
greedy, huh?
When you fast grow
no,
stuff.
No
I don't know
nice
if
valley
an actual thing.
For you.
No,
or if that's just what I've observed.
Interesting.
Gotta have more,
Jedi
always gotta
temple.
Have more.
Building the Jedi.
Oh, Aaron Star is building the Jedi temple.
Leo, that's you.
This time.
What am I doing?
The question is, are you doing it with all your EVs?
You're Kylo Ren,
it's
and there's a Jedi
cool,
temple.
Cool
oh,
design.
You know what
yeah,
to do.
So what was in the building?
Just only did the...
Just the Stargate.
Oh, we also did paintball.
You should use
that,
the Stargate, then you'll get here.
I will, I just want to...
Yeah, maybe we'll just grab some paintball.
He doesn't want to be with you guys just yet.
It's bothering me that there's a big hole in the wall now, and I want to fix it.
Just do it with a whole different type of wood.
Okay,
yeah, like it's fine.
I hate it when that happens. When it... Dang it.
I know, I'm anti-E,
so just type
but
that
it's not like I'm doing builds that big.
Stargate.
Okay. And then I'll...
Did a creeper blow up right there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I have two buckets.
I want to fix it.
There you go, just fold. Oh.
I need
I can't.
What are you, like 4 a.m.?
Yeah.
You think?
Six.
Oh, or 650.
You're the one being.
I need like 30 buckets of lava. But two will have to suffice.
Really? Alright, I'll be handing the rings.
Like a lava layer.
Nothing bad's gonna happen at all.
Don't destroy
that
it.
Was total minor.
I know, I said the outside of these two in here just all
what's up, guys? I'm gonna be subbing in for Brett for a little bit. The, my first order of business.
Destroy.
To destroy everything. Or
yeah, Aaron, see, the
else
thing about, like, you only need to craft a thing once for EE, like, it's even cooler when you do it with build craft.
Oh, no.
Alright.
Timed out.
Just give it a second to...
fix itself.
It's been a second, jeez.
Ah. Dang it, and I was just handed the controls. What the heck?
What'd you do?
Apparently, Minecraft, I can't play Minecraft.
You broke it.
I just ruined it. I soiled it.
Soiled it.
Soiled it. Soiled it.
Is it back?
Soiled it.
Yep. Cool.
Back,
is it?
Back to the title screen.
Okay, there my flash.
I
always forget to refresh. I'm just like,
yeah. Get me.
It didn't officially crash yet.
No, but the server timed out.
All right, now it's catching up
with everybody. Sweet.
It's good.
Lit.
All right.
Please don't break. Please don't break.
Whoa. Hey, I think I should jump down there.
That's a world hole. Don't do it. You'll actually die.
All right, by the end of this
but look
Minecraft
at the view.
Segment, I will have changed what we're playing to
Man,
Minecraft.
Man, you don't know how tempting that was.
By the end.
By the
all right.
End, have
it's
Minecraft.
Going to happen.
You forget to switch
I forgot those existed.
The next thing is the podcast, right?
What happens when you jump in one again? Do you just fall endlessly or do you die?
Right, so we got...
Oh no, I didn't
Yeah, and then that stuff is gone.
I like this. Is this volcanic ash for the sidewalk here?
Yeah, that's made out of the volcano.
Very cool. Interesting. I want to interact with others. Where's everyone else?
Loading.
I'm not sure. Oh yeah, they're probably loading.
Let's see here, what do I got? Ooh, pickaxe. There we go. Ooh, hey. Wait, are these graves?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
right,
we had a rule.
He's like, witchcraft?
See, it kicks me out of here.
Gravity check?
Every time
stabbed,
you...
Backstabbed by Chowder?
Like, every time you die, you have to make a grave. But I never died, so...
Oh, apparently Drake
died
three
once.
Times.
Yeah. I think...
I got out faster.
Or Drake.
Yeah, that's why
I gotta jump over it.
You got plenty of food.
Interesting.
I don't know if you want this.
Food. Dang. You're about to get another
it's
grave there,
food
just
too.
Saying.
That's like high quality Minecraft food.
Oh, yeah, I do.
Right, well.
Ooh.
I don't know
time
if you
to,
want this food. You
I think it's time
yourself.
To collect.
That's all it's
no,
called.
No,
okay.
We have like. We have one of each color.
I would not.
Give me one good reason. I should have just cut you all down right now.
Because if you hit it, then the wolf.
Rule number one. Nope.
The blood.
Oh, yeah, they'll smell the blood.
In this instance,
okay.
It would have been better.
Fair enough.
Unless you were above
I will
like
eight. I will let them live.
Yeah.
But this intrigues me.
Just enough for like a hop with the least broken ankles I can get.
Wait.
Oh,
I forgot a song we connected. Oh, whatever.
Alright.
Alright.
I'm gonna be going for doing some stunt jumps here.
We'll do some parkour, put
oh,
in
yeah.
the montage.
Alright,
here
the
we go.
The hardcore music
my
going.
Power source. If I can
not that this music
myself.
Isn't already hardcore.
This is pretty intense.
Right,
oh, yeah.
Two buckets of lava.
I could get lit to this.
Let's say, can they hear this? Like, can they hear the music?
I'm not
yeah.
sure. Hey, Aaron,
maybe.
Can you hear the music?
Yeah, Aaron, please tell us in the chat that whether you can hear the music or not.
Okay.
Whoa.
That was pretty quick.
Minecraft, please.
So maybe they're only like.
Sounds like you're ordering ones. Minecraft. Oh, Minecraft with a side of speedrunners, but
just
hold the race of the sun. I already had that today.
I like it when my Minecraft comes with a functionality,
I am
though.
On Twitch.
Ah, I gotcha. You have to pay extra for that.
Don't fall.
Yeah, don't kill me, man.
I don't...
Let's see here, I'm gonna switch.
Okay,
we're
hold
signed
shift.
Into Twitch, that's all.
Hold shift.
Oh, no, we're not.
Yeah,
it just
shift.
Says that because it's the channel we're on.
It's where your pinky would be. So now, then you can
nice.
Go near the edge without falling.
Oh, this could destroy.
So,
but where's the fun in that? That would have been so funny if I just fell off right there.
Like, hold shift.
Water down there. So look if there's water down there.
Actually.
Shift and look over.
Yeah, there's water.
Hold shift.
Hold control.
Yeah, you can jump in that
oh,
water.
Yeah.
Hopefully
yeah, that's what I was trying to do.
My dogs might die now.
Oh, yeah, I forgot your dogs are following me.
Yeah.
Hey,
like,
doggies.
They really can't fall off.
I feel
yeah,
like I can jump into there. I can jump into No, I'm going for a jump.
Don't jump in, no. That looks like
I want to jump, though.
This can't make it a staircase down.
What material axe is that?
I feel like I can do that. I feel like I'm gonna do it.
Or copper, I believe. Or, I think it's bronze.
Yeah, the lag is real here.
Unexpected turn there.
Okay, there we go. Let's see, so if the water is right there, that means...
You can just walk into the water.
That is true. Da-da-da-da! Whee! Yay!
Oh,
right.
Where are the dogs?
Woo! Are the dogs following me?
They came down.
Yeah, they
came
down.
Hey! Yay!
See,
you gotta play with your pets once in a while.
Taking down a waterfall.
Oh yeah, a water slide. Okay, so yeah, like I said, I think I can land here if I go right where this is. Oh, this is about to be fun. Music change.
Leo's back.
Yeah, you guys should totally have a nerd on the street Just Dance Day. Gotta show off your dancing skills.
I would love to see Jacob do stuff.
I am so good at Just Dance. I played it one time at a friend's house and it was great. I was a natural. By that, I mean I was really bad, but...
Man, I wish the others would join me.
Yeah, more lava.
Some stunt jumps here.
What?
Yeah, like what is the, oh, I mean, Brett, Aaron? Do you just have, like, the best computer here or something? Like,
man.
So, yeah, like...
Ah!
Oh, okay, cool. The dog goes. It's all good.
Where the dog is.
I'm pretty sure I have one of the worst.
Interesting. Well, you're the only one that has Minecraft, like, consistently here. Okay. It's all good. I'll just, reclaim back up this mountain.
Eat some steak. It's in the second box.
Second box? You got it. Use my steak to cut through. I'm gonna do it!
No, hold down
I'm gonna
right.
do it eventually.
Hold down right click.
Fair enough.
Oh, this is some intense music for walking through.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, once you're at full food, it
There we go. Back to just going backwards.
I don't have a Minecraft.
Okay,
see,
so note to self, do not go
you could run into lava
this way instead.
Find more rubber trees. I saw it coming.
I don't know if we find a lot of trees up here.
If I wasn't that smart,
you need to go towards
it could be disastrous.
But stump jumps.
Alright. But stump jumps.
Yeah, stump jumps.
I got it. Stump jumps.
See, is this a way? Is this a path? Yeah, this is. No, this is just coal. I will make it to the top of this mountain.
Alright, take six.
Here we go. Leo, you should totally join me over here.
I would love to if I can.
Max left.
Oh my god.
I mean, one time it just works, and then
there we go. Leo and Max
there
both have wood bar connections. Everyone else is five, except for Aaron's four. We're all miners. See, is Aaron in this building?
Nope.
Alright, I can see everything.
Well, why does Leo have a one
bar? I can see everything.
All of the rest of us have five bars.
You might have to show Jacob, like, the crash log or something.
Does Leo have his VPN turned on?
You might turned off.
Alright, I'm just wondering why you're having all
right, Brett.
I think it's his allocated... It might be his allocated RAM.
Alright. I will make my entrance.
Are you serious?
The world.
Oh, do it.
You better
do it.
I'm gonna see if I can get to that longest. If I can get to this long one right here.
Do I even look
sick? That's a bad idea. This block. No,
you can.
No, it's not.
We might be able to make
press shift. Hold down shift and walk forward.
Alright, I got cables at him.
No, it's not that one.
So now I can make an electric thing.
It's this one. Yeah, it's this one. Right here,
that's
see, look, there's water below me.
But if it's one block or less, you'll die.
What's going on?
Cloud.
The cloud's coming in. Yeah, I have to hurry.
Why?
Yeah!
What?
I live!
David Blaine.
Woo, yeah, oh yeah! Where's that outfit? I need that skin.
They're on our camera.
Jesus!
Oh yeah!
That should not have
Doritos!
You landed on
We're not
like
sponsored by Doritos.
Hey, unless. Hey, Doritos.
Oh yeah.
Just like.
That was fun. Alright, I'm thinking for this next one. I'll try and make a bridge going across so I can get to the other.
I'm getting something monumental here. A basic machine.
No, to sprint, you double push forward.
Oh.
Okay, cool. So this time I'll try a running start, and I saw a lake that was a little bit farther out, but...
Oh, wait.
Oh, my God.
So many near misses.
Me, I'm on a no-death streak.
This is what happens when you let me play your account. I'm going to start playing the stunt jumps. Okay, so I just need to get over there.
Let's make an automatic crafting table so I can leave things in
it. It just takes a long
time. It's weird, these buttons.
I think I'll be able to check what...
Why do these boxes reappear?
Because, like, automatic ones, you can use them as manual ones, but they hold items when you leave them.
Yeah, that was happening to me when things worked.
Oh.
What time are we moving on?
Alright, let's see. Do I have anything to work with? There we go, cobblestone.
Right.
Oh, no. Oh, I don't know what happened there.
There we go, Twitch is starting.
So, this is the pod, maybe, finally.
There we go.
So I'll get logged in just in time to play for 15 minutes and then do something else. And after that
is... a lifetime skill.
That's a good point.
True.
Am I out of power again?
The lifetime skill is learning how to...
Well, there goes that life.
Dang it.
They all turn out at exactly the same time.
Weird.
I don't know, hopefully the screen was showing us, because I did that awesome stunt jump.
Sure, just try it again. We'll tell you when to try it again, but...
Fair enough. I was going to say,
This is working now.
I don't know if the screen was watching us.
All right, nerd on
or if we were just
street.
Celebrating over here for no reason. And everyone else is watching Jacob do his thing.
That would be a little awkward.
Yeah.
See, it's even harder on the server. Okay, now try it, even though
I was about
the server's
to,
having a
was
really
to be
hard
like,
time.
Oh,
I don't want to show it.
Oh, how do I get out of this?
All right.
I don't want to craft.
One of these times, it just worked. It's like the third or fourth time it just...
What do I...
For whatever reason.
How do I get out of this screen? I'm such a noob.
E.
Fair enough. Thank you.
E for egg roll. Yeah, there it goes.
Okay.
Again.
This is the
go
power within.
To launcher all right. Options.
Alright, my furnace is working. I have power.
Whoa. There's a sheep all the way up.
Show console, maybe?
Sheep's all the way up here.
It's one of the checkboxes.
I do that.
There we go. Okay. Here we go.
No. Minimize this. Fix it out of that.
That was the longest piece of refined iron that I've ever seen.
Scroll down.
It took a long time.
That's pretty far. Just scroll all the way down.
All right. So the clouds are blocking my view a bit, but I think that lake is right there.
All right. I have my electrical circuit, an electronic circuit. Now I need a machine block, which is 8 refined iron.
No, wait. Oh, that's about right.
All right. All right. Let's see. So the goal is to make it to that lake.
There we go.
Which lake?
This one right here.
You're not going to make that lake. That's not possible.
Yep, you're out of air.
I think I need to make a bridge.
So you need to... Allocate more memory.
Trying to make a bridge so I can run to that lake.
So exit out of the console.
You know what? That waterfall actually looks a little bit better. I'm going
to
try that.
To maybe mod pack out.
And my phone is working. Usually they take turns. For some reason.
It
does not make much sense.
Go back to launcher options. Java settings.
Right. Edit.
Okay.
Memory.
Oh no!
Server
closed.
I didn't close the server.
Click on that X.
Who did it?
I'm working on... It almost says Minecraft on our Twitch page. We're working on it. We'll wait for that to input.
Well, dang, if I knew the server was going to close, I would have just jumped. I would have just went for it.
Let me see what's up. Stopping server. Oh, it crashed. So who was doing crazy stuff?
Not us.
I mean, depends on your definition of crazy.
Definitely
Aaron.
If you call doing awesome stunt jumps crazy, then yes.
Pretty sick.
What? So you know how I think I had that problem where like I couldn't allocate more than a certain amount of RAM.
Okay.
I wish I would have seen Brett's
face. He's having that same
job. To that first, like, he was like,
I think we had to uninstall YouTube.
Okay, for the sake of that, was really far away.
Yeah.
So,
all right, the server is automatically restarting, so we'll see if it crashes.
64-bit Java instead of 32. Did you download 30? You just installed Java. Did you download 32?
I guess I did 32. I don't remember.
People still talking in our chat?
Yeah. So now you have to.
You'll be fine. You can for sure make that jump. I like that guy.
Wait, let me see.
Look up.
Just
like,
do it.
Install third uninstall or something.
So this story.
Somebody on our NerdonStreet.com chat was telling Devin to jump.
Yeah, I was doing awesome stunt jumps, and I was like, should I do it? Should I do it? And everyone's like in the chat, like, do it.
Alright. Well, he's cool.
Alright.
I guess.
Oh no, we missed the epic stunt jump.
Is the server back up? No.
RIP server.
It's almost.
You'll be fine. You can for sure make that jump.
That's awesome. Nice getting feedback.
By the way, do you have like a Pandora station just going right now, or is this?
No, this is all royalty-free music that we downloaded.
Hey.
And the recording of this stream will include a credit roll of all the music because we have to. But
interesting.
I think it's like 12 or 16.
16 hours this year. We have 16 hours of royalty-free music.
So now it'll only. I remember last year it was still like quite a few hours of music, but I'd still be like, I've heard this one.
Last year we had it going on the randomizer for a long time, and the randomizer was skewed because there were some songs that played. Like I looked at the view counts after, and some of the songs were like 6 or 7 or 10 times, and then some of them were never played.
Okay.
So something was wrong with the randomizer.
Yeah.
Oh man. Did you guys always host live streams in here, or do you guys?
No, this is the first time we.
I was gonna say, or did you guys like host it in different like houses of yours?
Last year we did it in my basement.
I gotcha.
And that was difficult. I was playing on a ping pong table.
Nice.
Like, that's where my computer
who was.
Was
that? That one.
Who's what?
Who's my, there? Like, was it? I know it was you, Jacob.
Me,
probably should know.
Drake. Jacob, Adam. Stephanie was there.
Stephanie's and I had an internal server error. Alright, I'm good now. Man, this is a great advertisement for the Nerd of the Street mod pack. It crashes every 2 seconds.
Oh yeah. Sources. Reliability is our focus point. Oh, I'm back in.
I almost had it, but it's...
Alright! And we're back to the epic stunt jump. If I can see where I'm going.
we got 13 more
seems
minutes.
Legit.
Well, 23 more minutes.
Ah, dang. I had it for just a second. Dang it!
I don't know if he wants this, but we should play Duck Game.
Alright. I'm gonna see what the issue is.
Since we can't play that, we're gonna play Duck Game.
Alright.
Oh, man.
I just wanna make this work.
Let's see.
Alright. What's the date? The 19th. Push R. Back up. 2016 at 11:19.
I like the wallpaper, by the way. Stormtrooper. Hey, how excited are you guys for Rogue One?
Very, very excited.
I was
excited.
About to say.
I am so hyped for that movie. Like, I'm a huge Star Wars fan.
Oh, yeah.
I think I saw. I know this isn't the most, but.
Alright, I cleared out some space on the server. We'll see if that did anything.
7 in the theater.
We're close to getting it to say Minecraft. Here we go. Minecraft. Done. Just send it.
Seems legit.
Maybe that's mallets. I don't know if that's a keyboard. Like a piano.
Well, since it's an electric keyboard,
yeah,
they could do that.
Yeah. It almost says Minecraft. I could just take this opportunity to do it on the laptop while I'm not. We're so close on the phone though. It's thinking about it. Oh, it's done. It worked.
Okay,
alright,
just give up.
Twitch says
we're doing
Minecraft now. Twitch says we're doing Minecraft now.